done by the luck of the draw, but dramatically, that's the way it would be. Olga Korbut. Now she's in second place coming into the final round. If she can get a 9-9 here, she could tie for the gold medal. But she's got her first Olympic medal. Can she get a gold? 9-9 to Tai Young. Go ahead. A 9-9 after the week we've had wouldn't surprise me a bit. I can correct myself. It's a 9-9 to Tai. Loss of COVID, of course. Let's just let her exercise play, because all the big stuff comes near the end. It's a 9-9 to win.
She brought to the balance beam the same daring she displayed on the unevens. Remember, the beam is only 4 inches wide. To dive blindly like that backwards into a chest roll, that took nerve no one had ever shown before. No one but Olga back then would actually take your breath away.
She's not too far off.
I think this is the part we're waiting for. Backflip and a front off. Look at the gal go.
This may be the moment she's been building towards all week. If you see a 9-9, Olga Korbut won a gold medal